There's a beam here. I mean, I gotta have no choice. I gotta keep going here. I'm pretty positive. Yeah, I'm alive. Oh, I'll open up this fight.
Little lamb that struggled through darkness and clung to life. You have done well until now.
And a clarinet?
I watched as you prevailed over many adversaries. I am the Trumpeter. It is I who will announce the end of time. I have come to see if you are worthy. Worthy of standing with us in the final battle, where my trumpet will at last sound. Show me your incomparable strength. Let me see the raging heart of a demon.
Hey, bro.
And amidst the pandemonium of our battle, hold nothing back.
Beats my ass like that harlot fiend. I'm gonna flip.
Demi Fiend, you have been branded with our master's seal. You must take the last menorah to the bottom of the abyss and meet our master there. That is, of course, if you can defeat me, the last of the fiends.
Wait, what? I didn't beat. Alright, never mind. Yeah.
Seize the last menorah from my hand. For the future of all demons of chaos! I shall sound my trumpet when 8 breaths have been spent. It is then that the weak shall receive salvation or death. Behold the salvation of the Lord!
He's definitely gonna be the strongest. Wait, what? He just healed my healer. Oh, you're pretty cool, man, but I don't know how strong you are. I'm kinda scared. But he's the last one. I can't beat freaking Harlot. I'm kinda screwed. But I feel like it's more of a skill issue with Harlot than me actually being there. Dude, he's a light man, so. Oh, yes. Oh, bro, he can't miss like that. He just wasted so much. Alright, very glad you did that stupid mistake. I'm gonna mess up here. Get ready. Oh, okay, I was so afraid that I didn't hit him, I couldn't see the numbers. I got an extra attack, so... Oh, yes. Yeah.
My soul has just awakened like the dawn.
The fuck?
Cower at the arrival of death!
No! No! Why did he just do that? glad it wasn't me, bro. Was that really necessary, man? I'm gonna try to bring him back. Hopefully he doesn't another lightning attack. And old boy can just reflect it before being healed. And he plays his trumpet instead. Even better. Glad it happened to you and not me, in fact. You just say the weak shrine receives salvation of death. So that either has to deal with our health or our levels. And we did to do two different demons, so it might have to do with our status. Should be cool. The thing is not cool. I think I know why he was the boss. Since he does the attack. Well, I'm just not sure if he's gonna do it again. This is 5 MP, I just realized that. That's crazy. This grows stronger.
My soul shines like the brightness of noon. Behold the salvation of the Lord!
Wait, oh, you piece of shit. No way! That did not hurt at all. Oh, I get it. He had the lowest health. So he did it to himself. That is so... Ah, that makes me angry. That... No, I'm killing you. I am definitely kidding you. Because why did you just pull that bullshit? Where the hell? Bro, just... from every ounce of health and MP back. I don't know how much damage I'm going to do, but I don't care. I'm raising my stuff up to the max, and I am killing it. So why would you do that? I do have ice stuff. It's not slapping. So the next one he's gonna do, it's gonna be instant kill. So I'm gonna make sure I'm just healed before he does that. Holy shit, I didn't he's done. No, I can't. It's not gonna take that many hits anymore. How are you still alive? I just did 1,000 damage. Wait, so is he gonna kill himself if he has the lowest amount of health? You should have the lowest amount of health. Come on, man. Just do it. Give yourself debt. What do you want to? Not taking any chances.
Alas, my soul fades like the setting sun. Cower at the arrival of death!
Who's gonna... Wait, what? Hey! No! My bubs, you piece of crap. I can't believe you just did this. You made the biggest mistake in my life. What? I want him to be alive when I get this victory back there. Yes! Holy crap! I forgot to change my thingy. That's okay. Sure? Oh, wow, that's so fun. No, if you change your healing skill, you're getting kicked off the team. Okay. Life retail? Okay, that's actually pretty useful for you. The way you be throwing away your life. The more of glory.